Glad I didn't know you were there.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you okay?
It depends. Just how important is the heart?
Come on, sit down, have a drink, and make you feel better. What are you doing up so late, anyway?
I gotta pull an all-nighter for an economics final tomorrow.
Oh, well, then you're gonna need a beer. It'll help you study. Because if you've got the time, we've got the beer. We haven't got the beer. Well, Alex, what do you say we go make a beer run, huh?
Uncle Ned, it's after two.
You know how to make a beer run, don't you? Just tickle him under his pop top.
Uncle Ned, are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's see. Now, there ought to be some alcohol in here somewhere. Oh, what have I got? Marinated artichoke hearts. You ever have a real good artichoke high, Alex?
Cut it out, Uncle Ned. You really don't need this.
Oh, here we go. Now, it may not be Miller time, but it is vanilla time. Just look at you, kid. Now remember, don't drive and bake.
I don't believe this. You just drank a whole bottle of vanilla extract.
I'm sorry, did you want some?
No, I didn't.
Well, come on, sit down. Maybe I can help you with this test of yours tomorrow, huh? I am not totally unfamiliar with the area of economics, you know.
Thanks, I think I'll do all right.
You don't think your Uncle Ned has it anymore, huh? You're ashamed of your Uncle Ned. You think I might give you the wrong answers. Well, let me tell you something. I spoke in front of the World Bank. So why don't you just come down from this high horse and ask your Uncle Ned for some help, huh?
What's the matter? Don't you like your Uncle Ned anymore?
I like him. I like him a lot.
And yet you're too good to sit down and have a glass of maraschino cherries with him, huh? Is that it? Come on.
I've just never seen you drunk before.
You think I'm drunk? You think I am drunk? Let me tell you something, buddy. I'm drunk. Why shouldn't I be?
I don't like to see you like this.
You are just like that mother of yours, aren't you? You always think you can tell me what to do.
Uncle Ned,
Let me tell you something! Ned Donnelly marches to his own drum, so don't think you can come in here and prop me up with some pious platitudes because you were wrong. Why don't you just get out of here, huh?
Beat it. You're beginning to get on my nerves.
Why don't you just come upstairs, sleep it off?
No. I'm gonna go out.
Taxi!
Pull yourself together.
Will you get out of here, you punk? Just get out of here!
All right, I'll get out of here. More cherries for me.